Kingston, Jamaica, a team of officers assigned to the St. Andrew South Police Division seized 1.38 revolver containing 6.38 rounds of ammunition during an operation on Pretoria Road, Kingston 13 on Thursday, June 2. Reports from the Hunts Bay Police are that at about 7:10 p.m., lawmen were in the area when a premises was searched. The illegal firearm was found in a sock inside the perimeter wall. No arrests were made.